brilliant coat and a bright beautiful colors. Bright yellow, green, shimmers like jewels in the sunlight.
But the Brazilian beetle wasn't always so beautiful. Hundreds of years ago, beetle had a plain, ordinary brown coat.
This tale tells how a beetle of long ago earned a beautiful jeweled coat, worn today by all Brazilian beetles.
This happened on a bright sunny day. Many animals were resting in the afternoon sunshine. A little beetle was crawling along when he happened upon a huge teddy bear.
You certainly do crawl slowly. You'll never get anywhere in this world.
You are right, teddy bear. Beetle truly is a slow one.
I have been sitting here for an hour. We call it inches.
Watch me. I can run fast, fast, fast. Watch me run to the water and back.
Happy Bear can run fast. Beetle watching carefully.
Like I do? Did you see how fast I am? I can run faster than almost anything in the jungle. I'm a great runner.
You are surely a very great runner. I think you are the fastest runner I have ever seen. I have heard that you think you are a great runner, Captain.
Yes, I am a very fast runner. You could probably run faster than you can fly.
Well, I'm not sure about that, since you think you are so fast, why don't you race over the field? Do you think you can be heard to that palm tree at the top of the cliff?
Of course I can. I'm a great runner. I'm the best runner to jump. I don't need anyone who comes my way.
I'm not sure about that, Happy Bear. Let us have a race. Happy Bear shall race to go to the palm tree by the cliff. I will offer a prize to the winner of this race. The winner of the race shall have a beautiful new coat, specially made to order.
I can tell you what kind of coat I want right now. I'm very tired of my dual brown coat. I love the bright yellow. In a brown coat of the jungle cat. I think it will look very handsome on my back. You can begin to make my new coat now, Parrot.
I too would like a new coat. Teddy Bear is right. Plain brown coat is dull and tiresome. I would like to have a coat as brightly colored as sparkling jewels.
So you think you can be a mean beetle? You are slower than a turtle. You are almost as slow as the sloth hanging in the tree. You'll never win a new coat.
Happy Bear, be careful with your wagon. I'm ready to give the signal for the race to start. Are you ready, Beetle? Are you ready, Captain Bear?
I am ready. Of course I am ready. This will be easy. I can't wait to see the beautiful coat that will be made for me.
Beetle, Monkey and Jumbo Mambo followed close behind Happy Bear.
Happy Bear, you are almost halfway to the palm tree on the cliff.
I can't even see Beetle.
She must be far behind.
That's silly, Beetle. She is foolish to think she can beat me. I am getting a little tired, though. Why should I hurry when I know I can beat that slow little Beetle? I think I'll walk for a while.
Happy Bear, my friend.
Happy Bear, my friend.
You should keep running.
You should keep running.
This is a race.
This is a race.
You don't want to lose.
Show us, Happy Bear. Show us how fast you can run.
All right, I will run. You are right. This is a race, and I'm going to win.
Happy Bear ran. Finally, he came up to the palm tree at the top of the cliff. When he stopped to catch his breath, he was shocked to see Beetle already there waiting alongside the parrot.
Beetle, how did you ever get here before me? I can run faster than you. How did you do it?
I didn't cheat. I did not cheat. I flew.
I did not know you could fly.
What? You are foolish, Happy Bear. You can never judge anyone by looks alone. You can never tell who has wings hidden beneath their plain brown coat.
You have lost the race, Happy Bear. Beetle has won.
What color do you wish your coat to be, Beetle?
Little Beetle looked at parents. Beautiful yellow and green feathers. She looked at the green and gold palm tree above their heads. She saw the golden sun shining on the green jungle and hills.
I would choose a coat that is yellow of the shimmering sun and green of the palm tree above.
Then we shall make you a shiny coat of yellow and green. It will sparkle like green emeralds and glitter like yellow topaz. And that is how we